Good morning. For me, the day is finished. As of now. I was not allowed on the rollerbank, I don't know. Because I didn't have a RPM tourometer, you couldn't align the machine to the bike, which was a shame. And I have off-roady tires. The bumps on them could fly away. That is a shame. I did got some free cleaning stuff. I did drove the Zero, so there was a bike with damage, and you could guess how much damage the bike had. And if you get the top three closest, could win some stuff, helmet, jacket, and something else. And you could hang on a steering wheel, same thing, the closest one, the longest one, could win either a helmet, a jacket, or something else. At the moment that I'm leaving, which is almost 2 o'clock, I am in the top 3. Most likely that will be broken. And I will no longer be in the top 3 when I be home, but we shall see. It was a fun little day. I didn't get to do everything I wanted because one of the bikes that I wanted to try was no longer available for trying. Shit happens. I wanted to try the wheelie machine, but there is a constant long line and just too long. And then of course I wanted to try him on the bank. But yeah, I mean, if it isn't safe, then it isn't safe. And that one was cancelled. That was one of the one I was most curious about, because I really was interesting in, I was really curious in what he could do and in how fucked up we could make the area with blue smoke and whatnot more. But it was a no-go today. The fact that he couldn't align it was the biggest reason. The tires was, you know, acceptable because it was only a small chance. But he needs to align the machine to the bike, and that was just not possible. So yeah, then the fun ends there. But I got my free stuff. I got some Zero taste again. Oh man, that machine. I didn't see anybody else. I think most people were either working or any other motor vloggers, obviously. I think most people were either working or doing something else. I did spoke to some other people, and I think I spoke to the person who bought my Suzuki. I'm not totally sure, but I think it was him. I mean, I could be totally wrong, but I definitely have the feeling that it was him. Dude, indicator. Why are we stopping here? Sometimes you just have to claim your place on the road. And I'm trying to, by memory, find my way towards the other side of Rotterdam. If you don't go quickly, I will go. Alright. Continue. Alright. You are, sir, are a danger for the road at this moment. I need to go towards the garage to pick up the new battery. But I wanted to do this event first. Oh, then my arms are still a little bit sore from hanging. The first minute or so you think, this is easy, I can easily do this. And then at some point you're thinking, oh my fucking god, oh my god, oh my god. And like, it wasn't even the pain, at some point your fingers just let go. Just no grip. Alright, now this is the point. Do I need to go left or do I need to go straight? I think I need to go straight, but I'm not totally sure. No signs. I hope he gives me a clue, but I think I must go that way. Let's see what is that way. I'm trying to find my way by keeping an eye on which way I'm slightly going and where, to my estimation, the highway is. Because in theory, if I stay alongside the highway, I'm going where I need to go. In theory. Sometimes that means you take a huge detour. But that is all acceptable. Let me see if I'm correctly, I can go left here. If I'm correctly, I can go this way. And now I am where I wanted to be. So now it's a one straight lane towards the garage. I think I'm gonna end it here. I have nothing else to say than it was a great day. I am working on a route for the 10th of June for the ride around meetup, and you will see something of the Zero DSR coming. It will be very short, probably. It's very, very hard to make a proper review when you just do nothing but smile and enjoy, and so yeah, that. Okay, thanks for watching, and I will see you guys very, very soon again.